Hello everyone, welcome to Basics e-learning. I am going to solve CBSE NCERT textbook for class 10 with a detailed explanation for all the chapters. This is the second subsection. The given set of linear equations are ax plus by is equal to c and bx plus ay is equal to a plus c. Again, I'll go with the elimination method. So let us multiply equation number 1 with b and equation number 2 with a such that x will get eliminated, right? So the first equation will become abx plus b square y is equal to bc, and the second equation will be abx plus a square y is equal to a plus ac, right? So I'll just subtract these two. So for that I'm just changing the sign here. X will get eliminated, b square minus a square y is equal to bc minus a minus ac. So I can take c common here. So minus a and minus c if you take common. So I'll get a minus b, right? So here also let us take a out. So a square minus b square is equal to y. So minus will get cancelled everywhere. Y I'll get it as a plus c into a minus b divided by a square minus b square. Just simplification part only here. So once you get the value of y, just substitute in any of the equation to get the value of x, right? So let us put it in equation number 2. I'm just taking equation number 2. B into y, b into x plus a, in place of y I'll write it a plus c into a minus b divided by a square minus b square is equal to 1 plus c. So as I need the value of x, I'll just keep bx on my right hand side and the remaining everything I'll take it to the left hand side. So 1 plus c minus a multiplied by a plus ac minus bc divided by a square minus b square, right? So now I'll take LCM here. Just simplification only. A square minus b square, if I take LCM, for this one I'll write a square minus b square. For c I'll multiply plus a square c minus b square c. Then the numerator will be here minus a square c plus a b c. So let us check any of the terms are getting cancelled or not here. A square will get cancelled and a square c also will get cancelled, right? So from the numerator, each and every term have b here. So I will take b common there. So if you take b common here, minus b, right? From here also minus bc plus ac will be left with this one, divided by a square minus b square. Don't forget here, for us on the left hand side we have bx, so this b will get cancelled. So x will be here minus b minus bc plus ac divided by a square minus b square. So a you write it as it is, ac minus bc, no, so c you take common such that you will get a minus b here, right? Then you will be left with b, right? So this is your c into a minus b divided by a square minus b square. So this is how we can simplify this one. I just took here the c as the common part here. From these two terms c is common, no? So I have just taken c as common. So I left with a minus b, and the remaining term minus b I'm writing as it is. So denominator also I am writing as it is, a square minus b square. So this way we can simplify this problem. For more videos, please do like, share, subscribe to our channel. Let us know your suggestions and queries in the comment box. Thank you.